The basic search is fine for a quick search, but if you'd like to take full advantage of all of the limiters APA Psych Articles has to offer, we recommend trying the advanced search. To get to the advanced search, you go back to the home page and click up at the top of the toolbar, Advanced Search. This gives you some limiters you don't see available in the basic search. From the advanced search screen, you can apply limiters such as age groups, down here, methodology, you can see that here, before you do your search. So let's try an advanced search together to see how it works. I'm going to use the same search string we did before in the command line up here. Notice that there's also a link here for thesaurus. The thesaurus links to the APA Thesaurus of Psychological Index Terms and can be really helpful in thinking about how your topic relates to keywords. Back to our advanced search, you can select a specific field to search, such as title, author, or publication. I'm going to put in my keywords, each with its own line, and leave it as anywhere. For publication date, I'm going to select the last 3 years. And as I scroll down, I can see the options for record type and methodology. Under record type, I'm going to select journal article. Under methodology, I am going to select empirical study. I can continue to scroll down here and see options for age groups. Here I'm going to select childhood, birth to 12 years old. I click on search and I can see that my results, I have 190 results. This is a great number and shows that we have a really focused subject search, and we've used a great combination of our keywords and limiters. And remember, when we find an article we want, we need to save it and cite it. If you have any questions about APA Psych articles or any other research questions, please do not hesitate to ask a librarian. Stop by the reference desk on the third floor of the LRC, or let us help you remotely via chat, text, or Zoom.